Federales.
Oh yeah, this is a perfect day for this. It's hella nice out. On the jump bike. Always seems to be abandoned construction builds all over the city. Looks like they haven't been working on this in a long time. Another abandoned build. I think this was supposed to be a mall. That's what my buddy Carlos told me. This is a really nice area too. This is where a lot of hotels and resorts are. Oh, looks like another abandoned build over there. No way, totally another abandoned build. Look at that, it's all rusted out. Long time no one's been there working on anything. It's unreal. Alright, almost there. Just gonna go down through here. I believe these gates are open until like 8 p.m, 9 p.m. for everybody to come down here. It's kind of considered like a private residential area, I guess. Alright. This is the last stretch before the beach. Sidewalk isn't really nice. Road's pretty rough though, cobblestone. Made it! Oh, that's a cool little bike, cruising. Nice. Oh man, is this a nice spot. This beach is right empty. Look at the view. Oh man. oh man, is that nice. So all those hotels I rode by earlier are just right along here. Downtown Vallarta is way out that way. Yeah, it's a really nice spot. We're almost at the end of the bay. You can see we're here. This is like a big sandbar. It's hard to see. Maybe I'll do a zoom in. And then it's all open. And then the other end of the bay is right where the mountains are coming down. That's really cool. I think you can go all the way around to the to this like sandbar looking thing. Look, when the water low tide, you walk right out here. That's crazy. Cool, alright, I wanna go over there. You wanna drive all the way around and check it out? Alright. It'd be really cool to be on the other side of that river. Check out that big sandbar that wraps around. Goes out that way.